He has a reflector.
It's definitely
probably shouldn't have. Although that down air was on focus, so you didn't stop being there.
Yeah, that would have been a huge read if you hit that.
I have hit that before.
I would have popped off. I would have gone wild. I would have given I would have given you a second game win for that.
I love the, like, sometimes you just hold it on time for the little thing on and you try to carry it.
Oh, yeah.
He does that all the time. He'll drop time and carry it and he can be a fox player and a cat player.
I do that way, so I'm
I don't. I. Simon Uppy is so good that I'll probably be able to punish you without carrying most things as long as I get the right. I'm so mad that Successor of Fate didn't get a. Because all the. Literally every other name Walmart even Leon has a name, so not Goose, which is my favorite, so. That's also Successor. Well.
Go!
Army Distance is actually really good, but it was nerfed because it's only on Game Boy Band.
Damn. What a start.
What? Yo, I don't know if he does that, bro. He doesn't have to catch him, so that's the funniest thing.
But, Damn, alright. What a scuffed up first two stats. This is. This is just who's mashing harder in this specific instance.
As long as I can use cross effectively, even from the combined.
Speaking of, I'm gonna go practice now.
I wish I could say that I didn't think it happened.
Boy,
it
wins, not
an option. My brother's like, during the minor battle.
That was so ballsy,
everybody. Like, this is the best excuse for you having to be able to do something that doesn't have a time to
do it. I mean,
that works.
Yeah. Now you stop.
That's a frame rate of 5. Fox, I don't like how to determine your balance character, but you can punish dual punish. Dual punish like my full character.
Yeah.
Almost.
That's insane.
I love it when you throw out a giant snatch and hits and kills with a 3.
Bro, I thought you were
going to
hit the back
row
smash on me, bro. I love that
move
so much.
That would have hit. Didn't expect to get the back air, and if I lost advantage there, I very well may have lost.
That was sick.
Yes.
I love that curve so much.
It's my favorite confirming game. I think it's the sickest. Basically, the sickest thing.
Stop battle!
Yeah, when people don't know it exists, it's so hard. It's so sick.
Yeah, I literally, the first time I thought you don't do that, I replayed that moment like 3 times.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
He is. He's like 59th in the world. He's literally like an engineering student, so of course he's being good. I like passing one of his favorite game series. I'm so happy about it. I just wish that, yeah, like some of his weaknesses are good. But when I actually win, I'm going to be able to do that. You know what's like the best? Like, starting Castlevania by the end of the season, and it comes with all of the old ones. Mostly old ones. It has the best one, which is Castlevania 4, and that's the only one that's the best one. And then there's also, if you like the Castlevania game, there's also the Advanced Collection. It has some of like the 1990s.
Sometimes it lasts. Just hold down the fort while you're still here.
Okay, why is this stage being sick?
That's why this stage is being sick.
Yeah, I'm gonna be really happy with
this. Seven in the mood to cheese. For real.
Bro. Bro, you can't. Why did he not ban? He thought that Seven had honor. He thought that Seven wouldn't. He thought that Seven wouldn't take him to Yoshi's.
It's orphan time.
It's orphan time.
That sounds so much worse when it's not spelled out.
I hate orphans.
Orphan Crippler!
I don't know.
You know, were you beating Seven today if you got to him?
Oh, yeah. Easy.
Okay. Let's just check in.
I should not.
Yeah, I saw you doing some fuck shit. I was like, what is going on?
It wasn't actually trolling. He often sidebees there, and if the timing was right, he just didn't do it. I went for harder.
Three,
and
it off. Two, yeah. The
fucking, the I the love dangle. It actually, Fox is mad easy to do frames, so it actually, like,
that's funny.
It's
the useful whip dangle.
It's not actually useful because it's still really inconsistent and you can side B above ledge keeps it. So
it's still
fun. It only works if he doesn't have a jump.
Noted.
Yeah, it's so bad, dude. I wish it was Super Castlevania 4 whip dangle where it hit behind me and was stun locked and so it was dead. That would be awesome.
No.
Weak throne, I guess.
Excuse me?
Bro. I can. Belmont's are hype. Well, it's not like I'll be beating you anytime soon, so you don't really have much to worry about. I'm sure. It happens to everybody. Although, Simon's cheese potential is kinda low. His cheese potential kind of boils down to hitting random smash attacks that are all very unsafe and very slow. I hate watching it. Not even
watching Roy.
I hate watching Roy Fox. I don't know why. It's just I don't know why. Honestly, it just kind of gives me a bad. Yeah. I don't know. It's not even just these players. I don't like seeing Roy get killed at like 40 or something in a smash on Fox. That was cool. That was
bad.
Yeah. I guarantee you tried to hear it. I was just like,
Mason been doing a lot of damage.
I did notice that. Same. I've been doing the same thing.
Dash attack instead of up smash?
Yeah, micro dash up smash to reach the eye off of falling up air. Oh. And then I do an up dash attack. I need to get used to it because tilt stick is the end for it.
Oh, do you play tilt stick now for him?
Always have.
Were you playing Smash Stick for someone else?
When I first started playing competitively, I played Smash Stick because I didn't really know that much about the game at all. And then I was like, hey, with your F-Smash, your F feels pretty useful. I'll just switch to Tilt Stick, and I've used it ever since.
Yeah, that's the
Yeah, and especially because you have to read the DI or react dummy quick. It's not easy. Okay. Will he be in second place if he gets it?
Mission complete.
That doesn't feel as good as it should. Yeah. Huh.
He's been having a really good season.
Yeah, he has.
He's Seven and I looked at PR data the other day, like in a voice call on Discord, just some friends. If the season were to end right now, we'd set up a probably be this has been really stacked.
Okay. That does not bode well for me, but I've been to like one event, so whatever.
Pretty much everyone for like
it's been rough, but I don't know.
You know, Saba is like 20, and Zephy's like 60. It's brutal.
Yikes. And Murph was 9 last season.
Yeah, it's pretty stark. Murph is like
80. As long as I get good clips of it, I care.
True.
I can still talk to you.
It's all about the montage at the end of the day.
Absolutely. And luckily, my philosophy is that I don't actually have any, like, accolades to talk to. As long as I make it funny, then it doesn't matter. I like demos so much more than dummies.
I completely agree.
Those dummies are so funny.
Yes, and the
Avenger,
as a whole, is better than your audience.
Yeah. Not there is much better, because you don't have to, like, go into this little room.
Yeah,
I should be there. I won't be able to be at demo this week. I don't think I'll be at companions next Monday. I have to meet with a counselor Thursday next week, but that's not like the plan.
That counter was so
fun. What the heck? Yeah, that really. Yeah, I mean, but hey, it kind of like baited it. It allowed him to do not be able to do anything with the rest of them in this building. I swear, enemies respawning is so much scarier as Simon than anyone else because it just completely ruins the game. Like they just get on you for 3 minutes and mix up on whether or not you'll be able to get out again.
Yeah.
Damn, this game 5 and my brother's losing. I didn't even realize. Shit, I keep on saying that.
My commentary's garbage when I'm alone. What the fuck? My solo commentary is garbage because usually my commentary consists of me saying dumb shit and people laughing at it. Bro, he can do it. No, that was garbage.
That was possibly the least hype way that set could have been taken. I'm sorry, Seven, but it's.
It was unfortunate the three of us had to play, but it just means we accomplished our mission.
Bro, the entire hype squad just freaking demolished each other. But you're right, there are no more.